All right, last night we showed you a picture of a viewer sent in of a pothole that looks more like a crater. Well, it has apparently grown larger with each passing time after this rainfall. Today, 16 WAPT Jennifer Lott met the people behind that photograph.
A scary sight for some Fondren homeowners.
About 6 feet deep. I think my eyes would poke out over it.
This sinkhole at the intersection of Robin Drive and Brookwood Road started as a small pothole, according to homeowners. Then, as months went by, the problem got bigger. Some homeowners have seen more potholes pop up on the road in the last few years.
20 years, I guess. These are old pipes, sewage, whatever it is. And all the rain, I think. I mean, you know, the city tries. They do a really good job, but they try.
In the short time I've been here, it seems like it's gotten worse.
Residents claim they made multiple reports to Jackson 311, but to no avail. Homeowners said they had to take the problem into their own hands.
Guess who put these up? I had to go down there where they had left them months ago, where there was no problem left anymore. They just left them.
They said that they didn't have enough asphalt to fix it.
What do you have to say about that, I guess?
I mean, you know, I went to Lowe's last week and they had asphalt, so I can tell them where to find it.
When we asked the director of Public Works, he said the reference statement by that homeowner is false. We repair potholes with asphalt or cold mix every workday. Some residents on this street wonder if all of their tax dollars are going down a deep hole.
I like living in Jackson. I like living in the city. And it's unfortunate that our taxes don't fix the basic things that.
Jennifer Lott reporting for us tonight. Now, the city has as many as 18 public workers assigned to fixing streets and fixing potholes. Those crews have said they patch as many as 200 a day. Residents are hoping one of those crews will find their way to that street soon.